course, hanging around for the franchise history and another surge. Open net. It's Svechnikov. Bullseye!
Well, after an excellent rookie campaign, scoring 20 goals.
Noon off the draw, Dougie Hamilton with 6 goals, a handoff. Svechnikov, a shot, he scores! 5 seconds, that's all. A bullet by Andre Svechnikov.
Important first face-off on a power play. Holla wins it just enough with the help from the eventual goal scorer, Andre Svechnikov.
Old self today as he is stood up there by Seabrook, but he stays with it. Svechnikov shot down, it pinballs in! Hard work, great fortune.
It's a hard work, great fortune, and what's the number one game key today? A great forecheck. And that's exactly what this was and is.
Svechnikov, now Walmart. For Andre Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andre Svechnikov!
When he tried it in a game at the Barclays Center against the Islanders, he said, there's going to come a time I am going to score a big goal with this lacrosse move. And you won't find a bigger one than this.
Far point dusted off by Dougie Hamilton to give back Svechnikov, and now Hamilton back for Andre. He's in for a shot. He scores! That's hockey, baby!
Well, the ultra-special Svechnikov has now added to the dazzling nature of his tying lacrosse goal with his second power play goal in the National Hockey League.
He'll dangle, think twice, take it to the near point, beat it far side, walked in by Slavin. What a move in front. They score! Andre Svechnikov keeps the ball rolling.
And Andre is shown he can score in lacrosse fashion. He can get a game winner against Calgary on his natural side on the power play. And now the quick release with elevation on the back end.
Mark Teräväinen back for Aho. They play catch. Teräväinen near point. Hamilton far side. Svechnikov scores. A bullet by Andre Svechnikov. And the Canes needed that one. 9:02 left to go in the second period.
Put on a different spot on the power play with no power play goals this year is he can protect the puck and get it through with the defenseman DeMello coming.
On the far side. Manned by Teräväinen playing catch with Hamilton. Near side Svechnikov scores. Hey, what do you say? Andre Svechnikov with another bullet.
And what a phenomenal shot. Clean entry where you dump the puck in and get it back. And now Svechnikov has scored several goals on his natural side.
Hamilton through center. Lead pass, far wing. Svechnikov in for a shot. He scores! Hey, what do you say? Andre Svechnikov, Carolina wins again in overtime.
Nice conditions in overtime, simplify your game, yeah. On edge, not sure if it clips Spurgeon's stick. And off we go to Chicago.
And the Canes take it back. Jacob Slavin told to wheel by Peter Mrazek. He does up ice for Svechnikov. Shot taken, he scores! Andre Svechnikov with that outstanding.
Does this gray Seabrook stick? I'm not sure. Robin Leonard, he knew a little bit about Andre Svechnikov last year.
By Ekblad, broken up by Teräväinen, out with an empty net, Svechnikov, bullseye!
Any time he has been faced with scoring with an empty net. And what he did here was really smart. Knowing he cannot close his hand on the puck.
Jordan Stahl's line on the ice, flanked by Warren Fogle and Andre Svechnikov. There's Svechnikov in front. He scores! Andre Svechnikov, 50 seconds in. Carolina off and running.
More important than ever. There, Fogle out-muscles Brett Burns below the goal line. And then finds and takes advantage of the breakdown and coverage for San Jose.
Walking it, Svechnikov, Teräväinen, high slot. He'll dangle, hold on to it. Moved off to the flank for Aho, far side. Back for Teräväinen, they score! That's hockey, baby! Teemu Teräväinen puts it right on the
And Teuvo Teravainen knows he's got Hamilton possibly for a one-timer, and Jumba was cheating out to that one-timing option.
Svechnikov turns, the shot taken, forked and blocked in front. Fogel and Stahl knocking on the door. Svechnikov out of the corner. The back of the goal, Lacroix move. He scores! He did it again! Andre Svechnikov, his second Lacroix-style goal.
At home, but now it's cross customs. It has gotten through immigration and a gigantic goal. And he's done it on two of the bigger goaltenders in the league.
To the corner, Cole moves it for Colorado. Reversed by Svechnikov, Stahl in front. Fogel, Grubauer twice, they score! On the rebound, Andre Svechnikov in the right place at the absolute right time.
He knows Fogel and Svechnikov after initiating the work on the walls in the trenches.
Justin Hall. Through center, picked off by Jordan Stahl for Svechnikov. Here they come, they cross the line. Cross ice pass for Stahl, tipped in! Andre Svechnikov with his stick on the ice!
Gain the line, puck support, Teravainen, a sparkling pass. And after Svechnikov dropped the puck to Teuvo, went right to the net, and Jordan Stahl sees him.
Svechnikov will send it back. Holtby for the bench. Ovechkin tries to steamroll right through Fogel, broken up Svechnikov, empty net, bullseye! Andre Svechnikov, the final dagger in the Washington Capitals.
Ovechkin knocked out the great Andre Svechnikov. A lot of things we didn't like about that moment. Svechnikov, who's had a knack to score a bunch of empty netters in his young NHL career.
Teams are 0-2 in that regard tonight. Slavin over the line. Moves it. Centers for Svechnikov, who scores! Andre Svechnikov!
Turns and burns a flat-footed Colburn, recognizes that point is coming to try to go stick on puck. Looks like a slight saucer at top speed. Backhand pass.
Stahl takes down Eberle. High slot, Pesci. Outside, Svechnikov. They score! Andre Svechnikov! Glances it off a body out in front.
On Eberle to keep this puck in. The reload from Niederreiter. Pesci holding the blue line as a defenseman. And Svechnikov. This is the benefit of moving over from the left wing to the right wing.
And Svechnikov over the line, far side of the zone. Power move. He scores! Hey, hey! What do you say? What a goal! Andre Svechnikov brings the house down.
Underrated skater. He's always had deceptive skating ability. Creates the lane, tight turns, backhand, forehand.
In back of the goal, Svechnikov kicks it out, Teravainen. This way, Edmondson, midpoint flurry. His shot goes off the post, and they score! Andre Svechnikov picks up the loose change. Initial shot, a good one by Hayden Flurry.
Will eventually lead to Hayden starting his shift on time, getting to the middle. Look at that high screen from Jordan Stahl, which prevents Ranta from seeing it. Key times.
There is a fair amount of Kaniacs here tonight. It's tipped on, a chance, they score! Andre Svechnikov, right place, right time. He picks it up after the initial save was made by Antti Raanta.
The play that Van Riemsdyk makes as Teravainen gets it to him. He gets it through quickly. It goes off the stick of Kraus. Then it is redirected by Aho, and Svechnikov cashes in.
Career best, 31 goals and counting for Seabass, and this is game number 57 out through center. Svechnikov, a drop pass. Aho swings it for Teravainen in front. They score! That's hockey, baby! What a play! Finished off by Andre Svechnikov.
But he's a big part of it. Svechnikov, hockey sense to drop it to a puck-supporting centerman in Aho and Teravainen.
The Canes have their first Powerball power play of the night. They are number 11 overall. Svechnikov scores and rolls around. Andre Svechnikov has points in 8 consecutive games. The Canes answer back on the power play.
And that is now the lucky hat. Second time in this game that puck retrieval has led to Williams, the captain of last year's second assist. You lose the draw, but he anticipates the DD pass from Ham Hughes.